Hey, what's going on everybody? It's your boy Banner Flash. I am here to give you guys another reaction video. Today we are going to react to Khan, the good book. I ain't gonna lie, I forgot how to pronounce his name. I did write to them once. I remember it was I think it was Furious Styles. It was a pretty good song, and you know I've been following it a little bit. I noticed this new song that was released a month ago for like 2 months ago or something like that from him. And you know, I thought, you know what, why not give him a reaction? You know, my subscribers and I requested this song. This is out of my, you know, just idea to react to, because I know we've reacted to him before. And yeah, I don't know if you guys still appreciate him. I don't know what's up, man, but you know, I'm gonna do my thing and, you know, check him out and see if this song smacks. I remember that last song, he was going crazy. Like his flow was very fast, and it was something, I remember it was like something about like him talking of just like life in general, and like, I forgot what it was. It was very deep. So I'm into those deep songs, so I'm hoping this is another one of those songs. So let's check it out. Let's see if it's true. The Good Book. On your shit, man. We should shine a light on, a light on. And a book I write on, write on, it was right on. We should shine a light on, a light on. You know we back, apologies due for the intermission. I've been laying low and laying back, using my intuition. I've been feeling a sense of pressure, procrastination's a killer. Working till my last breath on the same wavelength as no one ever. Trying to give you something timeless, not the feelings. Ain't no faking, no facade, and just working hard till they feel us. Who the realest? I'm stuck in the underground with the villains. Still have yet to reach my ceiling, I'm pushing dope like I'm coke. Don't listen to people cause they know nada. I'm trying to turn this dream that I got into $1 million. I'm trying to stack my bread to this old, that mold she bought out. My mind work like a computer, my process is robotic. My flows are colonic, there ain't no way you can stop it. Real niggas never die, we multiply, it's like the chaotic. Now they could jet a revolutionary, not the revolution. An equal exchange of energies, that's the only solution. Said it's prudent, we still move. Whoa, I think I peeped some, hold up. Revolutionary, not the revolution. An equal exchange of energies, that's the only solution. Said it's prudent, we still moving. Internalizing all the pain, I found a way to use it. Ingrained inside the nigga brain with all the convolutions. And if you think they got the answer to our problems, then you live in a state of delusion. Do niggas expect the way that we live in this
complex? That's what I'm talking about, man. I remember, see, this is what I'm talking about, man. He's known for this shit, man. He's known for talking about this deep shit, man.
We're still moving, internalizing all the pain, I found a way to use it. Ingrained inside the nigga brain with all the convolutions. And if you think they got the answer to our problems, then you live in a state of delusion. The negative aspects, the way that we live in is complex. Still unaware of the vision, the nigga been giving us out of that content. I'm writing these rhymes and giving these lines, I hope they still connect. Still obsessed, still the same as I was when I started.
You know what's funny too? I thought, you know, when I heard that song, the song that, Furious Styles, that was, I believe, like 5 years ago, that's when that song came out. And you know, I honestly, because when I watched it, the video didn't have so much views, and I was saying, oh, okay, it was probably like a very underground artist. And then I looked him up not too long ago, and I'm seeing like he's getting like a fan base. And like, you know, I think people seem to underestimate these new artists, or no, not these new artists, but these artists who, you know, have actually talent, and then, you know, once they have a fan base, or, you know, just when they have more of a platform, they start to like not give in so much energy or like, you know, work into their, you know, into their craft. And so people like to, like I said, underestimate these artists, and then, you know, they forget how good of an artist they are. AKA, man, I can go with like Tech N9ne, Token, you know what I'm saying? Khan, I don't know if I'm saying it right, like I said, K-A-A, it's like K-A-A-N. A lot of artists out there I don't even know about that, you know, I feel like are being underappreciated, man. And then there's the whack artists that are getting overappreciated. That's it. Very great song. Like I said, underappreciated artist, I feel like. Definitely glad to see him again, listen to him again. Alright, if you guys want me to listen to him again, I would definitely do that, because you guys are the reason, like I said, you guys are the reason why I know about this person, man. You guys showed me one of his songs, I didn't forget about it. I checked him out again, and he's back with another banger, man. This song smacks. I feel like it's a song where it's like letting his audience know that, you know what, I noticed the hate I'm getting, or I noticed the fact that y'all like are falling off on me, but don't forget who I am, and you know, I'm still that, you know what I'm saying, I'm still that guy from 5 years ago with the major bars, man, because he does have an amazing flow. Hey man, that's gonna be it for this reaction video. If you guys like this reaction video, man, please make sure you leave a like, comment down below. Also make sure to subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't yet already. I would really appreciate it if you guys do. Follow all of my social media accounts, man. My Instagram, Brando Flash, my Snapchat, BrandoFlash_3, as well as my Twitter, BrandoFlash_3. Follow those social media accounts, man, so you guys be up to date with all of my YouTube news, as well as a better way to hit up your boy, Brando Flash. I'll see you guys next video. Take care, God bless, and we out. Bye. It's a miracle.